At least 19 children have died in a fire at a school dormitory in Guyana. The fire broke out after midnight on Monday, where 56 students were reportedly staying in the dorm. Officials say early investigations suggest that the fire was maliciously set, but no suspects have been identified so far. President Irfan Ali has declared 3 days of national mourning.
Wherever you're looking from, I ask all of you to stand and to reflect in a moment of prayer for these children and their families.